This one's about an old job man who goes to decorate somebody's house and what happens when he gets there. So it's called Mr. Decorator.
Decorate a picture, someone too.